Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible in the book of Proverbs, chapter 3, how to gain wisdom and to use wisdom for your everyday choices. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 1. My son, forget not my law, but let thine heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall they add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake thee. Bind them about thy neck, write them upon the table of thine heart. So shalt thou find favor and good understanding in the sight of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah and man. Trust in the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths, or make smooth or straight thy paths. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Be not wise in thine own eyes. Fear the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, and depart from evil. It shall be health to thy navel and marrow to thy bones. Honor the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, with thy substance and with the first fruits of all thine increase. So shall thy barns be filled with plenty, and thy presses shall burst out with new wine. This verse says, your bank will be full of your bank will be full of money. So shall thy barns be filled with plenty, and thy presses shall burst out with new wine. My son, despise not the chastening of the Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Neither be weary of his correction. For whom the Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah loves, he corrects, even as a father the son he delights in. Happy the man findeth wisdom, and the man getteth understanding. For the merchandise of it, or the gain of it, better than the merchandise of silver, or profit of silver, and the gain thereof than fine gold. She more precious than rubies, she hears wisdom. Wisdom is more precious than rubies, and all the things thou canst desire are not to be compared unto her. Length of days in her right hand, in her left hand, riches and honor. Her ways of pleasantness in all her paths, peace. She a tree of life to them that lay hold upon her, and happy that retaineth her. The Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit Jehovah, by wisdom hath founded the earth, by understanding hath he, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, established the heavens. By his knowledge, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, the depths or the deeps are broken up, and the clouds drop down the dew. My son, let not them depart from thine eyes. Keep sound wisdom and discretion, so shall they be life unto thy soul, and grace or favor to thy neck. Then shalt thou walk in thy way safely, and thy foot shall not stumble. When thou liest down, thou shalt not be afraid. Yes, thou shalt lie down, and thy sleep shall be sweet. If you have a problem sleeping in the night, use this verse. Tell the Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, when I lie down, I will not be afraid. Yes, when I lie down, my sleep shall be sweet. That is Proverbs chapter 3, verse 24. Verse 25, be not afraid of sudden fear, neither of the desolation of the wicked when it comes. For the Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit Jehovah, shall be thy confidence and shall keep thy foot from being taken caught. Withhold not good from them or its owners to whom it is due when it is in the power of thine hand to do. Say not unto thy neighbor, go and come again, and tomorrow I will give when thou hast it by thee. Devise not evil against thy neighbor, see he dwelleth securely or in safety with thee. Strive not with a man without cause if he hath done thee no harm. Envy thou not the oppressor and choose none of his ways. For the froward or the perverse person, abomination to the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit Jehovah. But Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit Jehovah's secret is with the righteous. The Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, blesses the habitation of the just. Surely Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah scorneth the scorners, for Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah giveth grace unto the lowly or the humble. The wife shall inherit glory, the glory of God. Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. So all you gotta do is keep calling upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. And Jesus will speak to you in your inner man and guide you in your everyday choices and decisions. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.